Looks good. Pitch. Delusory and Ixion. Play Delusory, search for a mannequin other than lightning, and add it to my hand. Oh. Lady of Antiquity.
Discard your Dragoon, play Aranea, reveal top.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
It's pretty good.
Move attacks.
Yep.
Swing. No burst.
Swing.
No burst.
Good.
Yeah. main phase one trigger with Robol.
Yep.
I'm going to grab Rydia. Good?
Yep.
Good. We're going to pitch Robol, tap for Rydia to search for a summon. Search for Hecka Puncher.
That's the
Hecka Breaker.
Hecka Breaker. Cool. Wonder what you're doing with that.
Yep.
I wonder. On you, that gives me more dragoons in my back row.
Yep.
And I've already played the game. Response, tap, roll.
Check the break. Check.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll pass that. You're good.
One, two. Discard Freya, play Dragoon.
Phase one trigger with Robol. We'll
yep.
get back Lady of Antiquity.
Yep.
Four.
Yep.
Five. Deploy Man in Black. Man in Black enters or attacks, I'll choose a summon in my Brick Sun, remove it from the game. I can cast it anytime I normally could.
Yep.
When I cast a summon, choose up to one forward, it gains a canonic type of block until the end of turn. So I'm going to remove Ixion. Yep, so it's two to break all the fords that cost two or less. I pay the extra cost for a total of five. I can break all the fords that cost two or less.
That's specifically
all four rings.
All? Okay.
Yep, so if I had a board of
gotcha.
Three or less, it would hit mine as well.
Chris,
mm-hmm.
I got it 7-3.
7-3? Okay.
Yeah.
To spend a couple turns setting up backups.
Yep.
I can tell you that for a fact. Like, this is hard against aggro.
On attack, he does that?
Yeah, I can do another summon.
Mm-hmm.
grab back Delusory Warlock. She's gonna cost 4.
Minus 2 cost.
Nope. It only reduces X death. Lady of Antiquity allows me to play Counterfeit Wraith with any element.
Yeah, you control her. Okay. She's a forecast. For some reason, that's not this time.
Nope.
Okay, I'm probably not running her as a 3.
She's still really good because if you have Antiquity, Warlock, and her, that meets her criteria.
Yep.
And it's basically a...
Sorry if I thought the mannequins got reduced. It's just X death.
It's just X death. But okay. If you play... So there's the new X death, which is what you've obviously seen coming down for like a 2 cost. But if you play the old X death, that plays you another mannequin for free.
Yep.
Okay. To combat, swing a throw bolt. Swing a man in black, remove another summon. Remove a hecaton. And then just another king. I'm gonna pass priority, but pass with fire.
Pass. You pass priority, so.
Yeah, I'm passing.
Gotcha, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
And that text is just a backup.
Hits a backup of 3 or more.
Okay. You want to kill this guy?
You won't play another one?
More, just go.
We'll think about it.
Okay. Draw 1.
I did bring my stuff, I just need to sleeve it up, but I brought out my Water Lightning Dragons, which is basically, it's amp to just Freya.
You're at 3 damage?
Constantly. Yeah, at 3.
Where's amp?
5.
That's
3. Yep, 3 or less if I pay the full 5. Yeah. Goodness.
Yep.
On the internet.
I can hear on the Board of 2 on play. Draw 1?
Yeah.
Which one?
Yep.
Okay. too?
Mm-hmm.
Play Bard.
Yeah. Shoot Aaron as a 9k.
Yep.
Looks good.
Yeah. Two attacks.
Yep.
Okay. Sling face.
Take it.
Sling face. Next step. Okay.
Because I'm being straight. Next step. I will post combat.
I'm still in combat.
Well, oh, sorry, post damage before you do your next attack. I'm going to go ahead and cast that Ixion.
Okay.
Not paying the extra cost, so we're going to break all the fords cost two or less. Then by man in black, when I cast a summon, I can choose a board, can't attack or block. So let's say the barber can't.
Barber can't?
Yep.
Two or lesses are dead?
Yep.
Damage? No, sorry, you're at 5 damage.
Yes, I'm at 5.
Okay, one break. Combat.
Yeah.
Okay, response.
A little hecaton.
Okay.
And then we'll break your King of Hermesia.
Okay.
I'm gonna say the Dragon can attack.
You cannot attack? Okay. That's you.
Trigger.
Yep.
Four.
Okay.
Play Counterfeit Wraith. Counterfeit Wraith enters. You're going to select a four.
I see your Discord file.
Yeah.
Do they go back into Discord pile when they're played?
They do.
Okay.
Yep. It's like Zidane.
Gotcha.
So they get removed from game, and then when you cast them, they just go back into their zones. forward and deal it 9k.
Yep.
Go to combo.
Okay.
Swing with man in black. When I attack, I'll choose to remove Ixion.
Okay.
Attack this minion.
Take him.
Okay.
First, so two cost.
Nice. That's okay.
Okay. Cut.
Sure. Exit combat?
Nope.
Pass.
Not gonna swing
baby. Nope. Let's wait.
Yeah.
I think it's a safe bet.
Maybe picking up a crystal, but it doesn't matter.
Gotcha.
Maybe they'd be triggered. Discard. Play Dragoon.
Nice.
Yeah, into combat.
We'll cast Ixion. All the twos or less.
Yep.
And then Man of Black will save you from the attack.
Yep. So, you play the
Yeah, I mean, you don't have any bursts that would make a difference.
That really saves me.
It's technically by default. We have trouble trigger. To shoot down the dragoon, and then we'll get counterfeit.
One, two,
yeah. Good game.
Good game.
You almost.